Good morning, children. I am Miss Rosali, and today we are going to learn from subject GK lesson 19 about the seasons. So today we are going to learn about seasons. So in a year we have 5 seasons. Yes, main seasons are 3. What all the main seasons are there? Like the summer, winter, and rainy. These are the main seasons. And 2 more seasons are called sub-seasons, that is called autumn seasons and spring season. So let's see first in summer season. So you all have felt in summer season how? It's too hot, yes? In summer season, sun is too bright light and it gives us too much heat to the earth. And that's why we feel very hot. And in summer season, so what do? We use AC, cooler, then umbrella when you go outside, the other way, and when at home you use fan. So we all that things to make ourselves cool, we use cooler AC, yes? And we eat the cold thing like ice cream and cold drink. So I think you all have noticed for yourself that you have used mostly in summer season, you eat ice cream, yes? So let's see, in summer season we have felt like that. What about the rainy seasons? When the rainy seasons comes, when the weather changes in rainy season time, so it's too cloudy we see in the sky. And it heavy rains comes, after heavy rains comes, then the earth becomes wet, yes? So in rainy season mostly we have seen the farmers, they do farming in the, where they do? In the field. They do in field work, yes? And in rainy season, what we use? We use umbrella and even the raincoat, all the things we use to protect ourselves from the rain. So we use raincoat and umbrella. And next we see the winter season. So in winter season, it's very cold day, yes? Now we are in winter seasons only, so we wear all the woolen clothes to make ourselves warm. So in winter season, even though we use fire also, fire, everybody likes to sit in front of the fire, so to make ourselves warm, yes? So winter season, all the things we use, like woolen clothes we wear, and we use blankets on. So these are the things what we use in winter season, and we eat hot things, yes? You don't eat the cold things in winter season. So all the things in hot things you will eat. And rest 2 seasons we have learned, the autumn seasons and spring seasons. Autumn seasons when the leaves all it falls from the trees. And from this spring season we see, when the spring season comes, we see the greener around us everywhere. So let's read along with me. Summer season, rainy season, winter season, autumn season, spring season. So children, I have already explained for you all these 5 seasons that we see in a year. And now you have to learn these seasons' name with a spelling. Thank you.